Hey, Roy. My name's John. You left a note on my Cavalier. I was just calling you back about it. My number is 4-421-49. Thanks. Bye. Hello?
Hello. Is this John?
It is.
Hi, this is Roy. I left a note on your car.
Yeah, how are you?
Oh, pretty good. How are you doing today?
I'm all right.
That's great. It's good to hear.
So what's going on with the car?
Oh, well, I work here at Roy Gerbil's Automotive Services here in Orlando, and we just leave notes on cars like that for advertising purposes, and I wanted to offer you $10 off on your next oil change, and you just bring that note in and you get $10 off.
Really?
Yes. We also offer all kinds of services. We'll inspect your air conditioning and replace your air filter and check your battery. And you'll find that our prices are very competitive.
So wait a minute. Now, you would put a silly thing like this on the car where you are saying you actually hit the car and think that people are going to want to use you as a business because of that?
Of course. It gets your attention. It makes you call us. So once you call us, then we offer you $10 for an oil change, $10 off. So that's only $25.99.
Hmm. The first thing I would think is this is a really disreputable outfit. If this is the best they can do for advertising, that they're going to try to put some false come on a windshield. So I'd recommend you change your advertising technique and advertise
your services as opposed
to some fraud that you're putting on somebody's windshield.
It's not a fraud. You don't work here, so don't tell us how to run our job, you dumb Nazi. And even though you're being a jerk about it, I'll still offer you the $10 off on an oil change.
Okay. Well, look, I'm a lawyer, and I'm telling you this is fraud, and I'm going to report you to the Better Business Bureau, and we'll go from there.
Well, I'm in the industry,
and
I know
you should change your advertising technique, you dumb shit.